We're here today to talk about an exciting open call for research proposals that we are funding.
It involves neuroscience, specifically the science of perception box. The way we describe perception box is it's this invisible mental box that every human being alive lives inside that distorts their perceptions. It distorts our ability to understand one another and to understand ourselves.
We seek to fund up to 10 rigorous, empirical, statistically valid, and sound research projects to develop techniques and interventions that impact the walls of people's perception box, to measure the effectiveness of these techniques and interventions for both neurotypicals as well as in clinical defined populations, and to track their basis in the brain using appropriate tools.
We're looking to research and understand both expanded perception box states, like joy and compassion and wonder and awe, and contracted perception box states, like anger and anxiety and fear and shame. The research could investigate either the states themselves or the tools used to experience and measure them. So what do we mean by tools? Well, everything from somatic experiencing to holotropic breath work to psychedelics to meditation and mindfulness practices to jumping in an ice bath. I don't know, get imaginative, you're the researchers. Bottom line, we're looking for projects that in some way, shape, or form ultimately help people, help individuals, and help communities.
Applicants can seek funding for up to 3 consecutive years, with funding in a single year for up to $300,000. For a total of up to $900,000.
All the other important information is on our Tiny Blue Dot website.
We look forward to hearing from you and receiving your letter of intent.
We are so excited to see the incredibly imaginative research ideas that you creative geniuses come up with.
Yes.